to the chief musician, Altasheth, Michtam of David, when Saul sent, and they watched the house to kill him, deliver me from mine enemies, O my God, defend me from them that rise up against me. Deliver me from the workers of iniquity, and save me from bloody men. For, lo, they lie in wait for my soul, the mighty are gathered against me, not my transgression, nor my sin, O Lord. They run and prepare themselves without fault, awake to help me, and behold. Thou therefore, O Lord God of hosts, the God of Israel, awake to visit all the heathen, be not merciful to any wicked transgressors. Selah. They return at evening, they make a noise like a dog, and go round about the city. Behold, they belch out with their mouth, swords in their lips, for who doth hear? But thou, O Lord, shalt laugh at them, thou shalt have all the heathen in derision, his strength will I wait upon thee, for God my defense. The God of my mercy shall prevent me, God shall let me see upon mine enemies. Slay them not, lest my people forget, scatter them by thy power, and bring them down, O Lord our shield, the sin of their mouth, the words of their lips, let them even be taken in their pride, and for cursing and lying they speak. Consume in wrath, consume, that they not, and let them know that God ruleth in Jacob unto the ends of the earth. Selah. And at evening let them return, let them make a noise like a dog, and go round about the city. Let them wander up and down for meat, and grudge if they be not satisfied. But I will sing of thy power, yea, I will sing aloud of thy mercy in the morning, for thou hast been my defense and refuge in the day of my trouble. Unto thee, O my strength, will I sing, for God my defense, the God of my mercy. This content was provided by AngeloTricarico.com. Subscribe to the channel for more stories.